So hi guys, welcome back to my channel Q Warriors, and today we will see another important topic: delete, truncate and drop. It is one of the important questions that is asked in almost all the database or the manual testing interviews, but due to lack of knowledge or lack of clarity between all these three different terms, we are not able to clarify or clear the interview. So let's see these three commands in details. So first is the delete command. So what it generally does, it will delete all the records from a database table. So we can see that here I have how you will write this command is like delete from customer. So what it will do, it will remove all the rows from the table if you have not put the where clause or any filter command. Okay, so let's see, we can use where clause with delete to filter and delete a specific record. So what this line tells is that for example, if I have put a filter criteria like delete from customer where the first name is Mohan, so what it will do, it will just delete the particular row from the table, okay, as we have applied the filter there. Okay, now it is slower than truncate because as it maintains the log. And also, to use the delete command, you should have delete permission on the table. Okay. And also, most important thing is that delete command, if you have applied delete command on any table, the data can be rolled back if you have not committed the changes. Okay. Now, second is the truncate command. So truncate, what it does, it will remove all the rows from the table and it is faster than the delete query. So how we write the truncate command is truncate table customers. Okay, means what it will do, it will remove all the rows from the table called customers. Okay, and truncate is a DDL command. Okay, we cannot use where clause with truncate. As you have seen that in the delete, you can use the where clause as a filter to restrict deleting all the rows from the table, but here you can't use the where clause. Okay, now truncate remove all the rows from a table, and also truncate is faster than delete. It is also a important interview question. The interview will ask you, will try to confuse you that which of them, delete, truncate and drop, is the fastest one. So you should be able to answer them that truncate is faster than delete. Okay, because here if there is any row or any record is deleted, so the log entry is not done in any audit tables. Okay, that's the reason it is faster, and deleted data can't be rolled back. Okay, even if you have not committed, deleted data can't be rolled back. Okay, now drop. So what the drop does, it is used to remove a table from the database. If you drop a table, all the rows in the table is deleted and the table structure is removed from the database. Okay, it includes all the rows, all the indexes and the privileges. Everything will be deleted, even the relationship with any other table, that will also be deleted. Okay, once you have dropped a table, you can't get back the table. So be very, very careful while using the drop command, and also you can't roll back those changes. And one more important thing that I want to discuss here is this: the drop and truncate, these are the DDL commands, and delete is a DML command. Another thing, delete operation, it can be rolled back, and drop and truncate can't be rolled back. Okay, so be very, very careful with drop and truncate. Now the summary section, the favorite part. Okay, now let's see what this delete command does is that it will remove the rows from a table. If you have provided the filter, it will only remove that particular record. Deleted data can't be rolled back. It is a DML command. Second is truncate. Truncate, what it does, it will remove all rows from the table. If we truncate a table, then truncate cannot be rolled back. It can't be rolled back. and also it is a DDL command. Now drop, what it does is that drop will remove a table from the database and it also can't be rolled back. Okay, so I hope you have enjoyed this video and happy learning. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also hit the bell icon to get notification about the freshly uploaded videos. So thanks for watching. Thank you.